Being a West Australian, I thought it fitting that I play a work that was inspired by my hometown. This is a sixth movement work by Geoffrey Allen entitled Postcards from Perth. Allen was not only a composer, but also a prolific musical editor. He is responsible for bringing many neglected Australian composers' manuscripts into print for the first time through his publishing firm, The Keys Press.